Don't think I see don't think I don't see you over here. Oh god, it takes 6 hits to kill these guys. That was between the legs. I'm running out of ammo. Excuse me.
You're getting sleepy. Very sleepy.
You are getting very sleepy.
Ah, a customer. You, sir, look like someone who could use a hypnomatic.
Oh.
Just bring us the parts.
We'll
make it for free.
Ah, for a fee. Very small fee.
Well, I guess I'll be back here. That's about to expand. Okay, moving on. Where's the ship? That was a bunch. What the hell are all those? No shit, Sherlock.
You need the hypnomatic here. Once you've found all of its parts, you'll have to go to another planet to have it assembled.
I guess I'm going ice finding. Whatever the heck that means. Okay. Did anybody else see the non-existent snow? Well, that ain't weird, ain't it?
Don't budge.
Violence is not the answer.
Can you move this rock, sir?
I am able.
And?
Patience, young one. For the rock to move, the forces of the universe must align.
So, can we make these forces align a little faster?
Ah, yes. The holistic resonance of moonstones
may
yet guide these wayward forces.
Wow! Run away! Thing. Apparently they're never ending! Ugh. Whoa! Oh, jeez! That didn't help. Again. Seriously?
The Moonstones is most fortuitous, for it is in this very moment that I am able to move the rock.
Gee, what a coincidence.
Thank you, sir. That was most helpful.
Your gratitude is comforting, child. I have also found a piece of something called a hypnomatic. You may have it in exchange for more Moonstones.
Wait, I thought you had no need for material possessions.
Please. Do not lay your burdens upon
me. 16!
I am weary from lifting the rock, and I must rest.
Yeah, I have it. Let's go find Angel first. Whoa! What the hell was that? What?
Go!
Not the way I wanted to go down. That time it didn't even show me drying. That was weird. Okay. Oh, for crying out loud. Is this gonna be another fail episode? Probably. There we go. Ah, fuck. Was hardy. Nope, okay. Oh, first try, cool. Okay.